Yo. Sub John Ryu, Jamie Fox passed. I'm feeling better than yesterday. Why is this? Got up pretty early today before the sun. Do you reckon my voice sounds different in the morning when I'm tired? I didn't really pay attention to it until like people pointed it out.
Yeah, Ashinokenichi.
I bet she did. Thanks for the good luck, Fishy. What's up, dude? Wasn't even a death play dot at all. Man, I wish I could replicate my bed, huh? Seriously, I wake up in the morning and I like walk into the bathroom to take a piss and I like catch myself in the mirror and I'm like, holy fuck, look at that hair, it looks mad. And like when I do my own hair, I can't make it look that good. I don't know how the fuck, like, I don't know. I can't get it to have the same sort of hold. As you know, like, you know when you have bed hair and it's just like, it fucks your hair up and it's like, it holds it in place. Because you're just like laying on it. I can never like recreate that, I don't know. So when I do my own hair, it just looks like flat and sad compared to that. There's gotta be a better way I can do it. Fuck, I forgot to use hairspray. I don't know, man. Like, it just looks better messy. You know what I mean? Man, I gotta put hairspray in. You know, look at this. I messed it up a bit. I don't know. Mess it up a bit. Like, put hash brown. Give it a bit more, like, texture and volume.
Hi, welcome to
it's still, like, not as good as, like, bed hair, but it looks way better. I put sea salt spray in as well.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Thanks for the follow, Mycroft and Siva. That looks fucking so much better, Jesus. Just from putting, like... Dude, I walked up to the mirror. And I put hairspray and I, like, just mess it up. And put a bit more hairspray. Yeah. Instantly, 2 followers. They love it. Thanks to the followers, Siva and Mycroft.
Hi, Dev. Welcome to Chili's.
What is this? You only just followed me? Usually if someone, like, unfollows you and refollows you, it doesn't, like, ping a notification like that, or ping an alert on Streamlabs. Yeah, like, I just had, like, uniform hair for years, man. It looks so bad. Just like the slick back. No, it's the same mic. I just woke up like not long ago, so I have the sleepy voice. And I've been told that it sounds sexier than my normal voice. By girlfriends of the past. Hitless speed bull. What do you even do? You just... Yeah, I mean, I remember when I did, like, hitless speedruns and just... You know, you had to, like, dodge attacks and try to get the headshots. Pretty fucked. Dude, like, Sekiro hitless speed is fucked. Like, if you actually go for the risky strats like I did... I went for, like, the riskiest possible strats without getting hit. Actually, fuck. Because I just can't help it. I got, like, speed brain. Oh, fuck off, man. Why isn't this working lately? It's weird, like, you either have to do the death blow, like, fucking straight away, or you have to delay it. I don't get it. I mean, I guess it depends on, like, Ogre's animation. I've stopped paying attention to his animation. Lost way too many runs to this shit. Got so many compliments. Be a rough voice. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't really, like, realize until people pointed it out. Like, your voice sounds, like, so much deeper. Like, it sounds sexy. Like, fuck, like, why can't my normal voice be like that? I don't think, like, my normal voice is that deep. I feel like I have a pretty, like, high voice. But then again, I have gotten, like, compliments just for my normal voice as well. I don't know. But your own voice always sounds fucked to yourself. Like, at least for me. I've never liked my voice. Like, the sound of my own voice. Like, one of the weirdest things, like, when you become a streamer, you gotta get used to hearing your own voice. It's not past. And some girls, like, go through this phase of, like, talking with a really high-pitched voice. And it like, you can almost swear they're forcing it, eh? And a lot of them will say that they don't, that's just how they talk. Or it's like, they somehow have, like, not grown out of this, like, baby voice. But I have, like, literally seen, like, one of my exes, like, used to fucking have this weird fucking baby voice. It was kind of cringe, but then she, like, grew out of it. It's like she just realized, she looked back on herself and realized it was cringe, and then she just, like, came normal. Just so weird, because it's like she completely changed. As a person, it's like this whole, like, persona, like, just fucking disappeared, and she grew up. It's like she purposely talked with, like, this uwu voice. Deeper but still feminine. How do you mean by that? I don't really have a preference. I don't know. It's more about the personality for me. You like women that don't talk. Jesus. Like Parky? Hmm. I see. Yeah, I'm not a... I wouldn't say I'm a fan. I like sort of soft-spoken voices. I don't really care about like the pitch of their voice, I guess. But there's definitely like a way that people talk, right? Like people, everyone like talks with a certain tone. And you can tell a lot about someone's like personality by their tone.
Welcome to Chili's.
It's the follower evil.
Thank you.
Stop, stop, kill. Zach, thanks for the follow, dude. It's actually been pretty good lately. But I should never say that. It's an unspoken rule. Never talk about how good Devil Canyon's going. Enjoying Shogun. I'm so sad there's only going to be one more episode. It's so good. It's literally like Japanese Game of Thrones, dude. What's up, Aranzi? Yeah, it's beautifully made. The actors are so good too. Also pretty brutal. Would have been shit to live back then, eh? It's so weird how, like, the Japanese, like, back then, they just didn't really, like... They didn't see death as, like, this thing to be feared. It's like... Death didn't really mean much to them. Like, they were willing to... kill themselves pretty easily. Like... It's for, like, dishonoring their lord or like their family, they're like, all right, fuck it, seppuku, like, no hesitation. And like, such a brutal way to die, dude, fuck me. Like, literally disemboweling themselves, and then usually getting someone to second them to put them out of their pain, which means getting someone to decapitate them. Like, Jesus Christ. And they thought that was an honorable death. How Japan has changed from that, like, samurais and stuff, to, like, kawaii Japan is crazy. Anime. Romans were more barbarians. Must have been pretty brutal back in the day, man, like, when, you know, when it was literally survival of the fittest, like, if you weren't born with good genes, or have the survival instinct to survive, you would have died pretty young. Outlook. A lot of them died pretty horrible deaths, though. I'm sure a lot of them wanted to live. They would have been scared. Still the same, yeah. Somewhat. Nowhere near as bad as it was. We're pretty fucking lucky to be living in this time. Thanks for the good luck, Gregor.
Oh.
The scary thing is, it actually like wasn't even that long ago when you think about it. Why are you facing this way? Fucking hell. Yeah, I think like now that we have the internet and all that, and we have all this like data at our fingertips, and we can learn from like mistakes of the past and like how brutal it was, like it's much less likely that it's going to be as bad as it was. You know, before all that, it just would have been like endless cycles of just brutality. Like, after all the meaningless death in World War II, surely they're like, holy shit, we can never let something like that happen again. Shit. The dumbest fucking thing ever. I know it kicks me away like that. Shit phase 2 RNG. high school teacher. What do you mean they don't teach people in Germany about history? Hey, Sadie. Thanks for the good luck. Yeah, I'm feeling better than yesterday. Wake up pretty early. I gotta somewhat fix my sleeping pattern for this week. Got Bring Me the Horizon and Sleep Token on Saturday. Gotta take my car in on Friday to get checked. It's got a transmission issue again. Fucking Mazda. This is Pokemon music. Yeah, I had to get the transmission replaced in October last year, and now it's having the same problem again. Apparently, like, Mazda 3... The model that I have, like, 2019, they had to get recalled because the transmission has, like, a glitch in it or some shit, like... It gets confused when it's automatically switching gears. And it just like... shudders. It's fucking annoying. My baby! The Sekimobile. Yeah, last time I had to like get a hire car for like several days while they replaced it. Luckily it's still just under warranty, so I won't have to pay for it. But still, it's fucking annoying. Like it's not a very old car. You would think, like, last time they replaced it, they would put a new one in that doesn't have this problem, but it obviously has the exact same problem. Thanks for the good luck, Josh. Get a bike? Yeah, good luck with that. It'll take me fucking hours to ride to work. Takes me like 30 minutes to drive to work on a good day. Australia is huge, dude. You can't fucking ride bikes around here. Unless your job is within your suburb. Everyone gets cars here. Like, if you don't get your fucking driver's license, you're fucked. I mean, you're gonna live a very shit life. It's like wild to me that there's countries where they just like, they don't even care about getting their driver's license. Like in Europe. I'm sure like everyone gets their driver's license in America as well. Like, I guess America's kind of similar to Australia in that regard, because it's so big. But then in Europe, like, you've got countries that are like 2 hours drive in width, and like everything's close together. Like the Netherlands, everyone just fucking rides around on bikes. It's neglected, yeah. It's like the whole cities are designed for driving cars. What is happening here? No lightning? Alright. What's up, M? I mean, it's still walkable here, but like, you're heavily encouraged to get a driver's license. Like, I'm glad I did. It's life changing. I'm glad I did it when I was 16. Dude, my whole fucking group of friends were like too scared to get their driver's license, and even now, like, some of them don't have them, and they're fucking 26. Like, dude, you're a fucking dropkick. Because, like, if you don't have a driver's license, fucking good luck getting a job here. Yeah, and then, like, I had to taxi them around everywhere.
Oh my.
Oh, it was on your 16th birthday, yeah, me too. Thanks for the good luck, DNBT. DN, these notes. It's pretty uncommon to not get. Yeah, I've heard that as well from Canadian friends. Yeah, that's it. Gives you a lot of freedom. Like, literally, you can just... You become an adult, like, as soon as you get your fucking driver's license. You can do whatever you want to do. Otherwise, yeah, you gotta, like, ask your fucking parents or friend. Like, you have to depend on someone. You're a bum. Yeah, it's the same here. Like, especially as a man, like, you know, most, like, jobs as a man, you're gonna need, like, a driver's license, so it's like, you're gonna look like a fucking loser if you don't have your driver's license, like, if you're a grown-ass man. Yeah, I've got manual. I've got a heavy manual license. I can drive the big dog trucks. Cause I drive a truck at work. Not all the time though, but just when we're going coring and stuff. Usually I drive a ute out on site. Forklift certified, I am not actually. I don't really need to be, but yeah, I'm sure like one day I'll do it just for the lulz. My mum's forklift certified. Yeah, she got it recently, actually. She was like super nervous to take the... Fuck, wrong grapple. To take the test, but she aced it. Yeah, she's a base mom. I need to adjust this seat. It's like putting pressure on my knees because it mustn't be low enough. Oh no. You have to do a backup strat. Hopefully this works. Yeah, what the fuck, dude. Centipede's being such a bitch. Man, that's slow. Well. I'm gonna have to practice Centipede, because it's fucking up way too often. If you get the stagger, like with the first MD, it just fucks out. Like, he shouldn't be staggering, but I don't know. I don't think it's 100% consistent, but it should be way more consistent than that. Well, I wasn't even close to him, dude. What the fuck? Ah, man. I don't even know. I'm gonna have to... Maybe it's because I'm, like, buffing, like... way I'm like buffing when I land. I think I should just like start buffing near the tree like I do in practice every time, so I can like line myself up better. God, I've been such a bit. How do I adjust this fucking chair? Oh, there we go. I'm a bit lower down. Okay. Maybe I just, like, my stick went out too far to the right. I feel like it's hard to run in a straight line right now. Well, I haven't gone in yet to take my controller back. Damn. Yeah, this is still the Cratcher controller. Yeah, I've just like been more careful with it, but it still happens. Up, Jordan. Yeah, feeling better than yesterday. Yeah, do it. How far are you? Fucking hell. Cock ring, dude. Got him. Cock. That's how Americans say it. Nice cock. It's fucking cock, man. What the fuck? Dude, my attack got cancelled by like something on the ground, bro. That's fucked. Cock, mate. Get your fucking cocks out. This is a banger. Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, Explorers of Time and Darkness. How come Mystery Dungeon was the GOAT? That's because he's a GOAT. The GOAT! Because people will say Elden Ring, and then it gets switched to Cox, so it becomes Cock Ring, and that's funny. That is peak comedy. What am I doing, dude? Ugh. That was a really bad place, dude. Because I didn't get the... I couldn't redirect him with the Deathclaw. Thanks for the good luck, Dan. What's up? I'm resetting. How did that not fucking kill him? Hello?
come. Yeah, caught it.
Opinions on cock rings, fellas? Yay or nay? It's lowercase. Oh shit. he just gets hit with the bloodborne emote. Oh, I thought it was. Is it not lowercase? What is it? Why? Fuck this fucking ogre cunt. Man, how the fuck? I honestly don't even know how this skip works. Like, I understand, like... Okay. Double Kenya makes more sense than this fucking skip. You know, I always thought with like the delay jump, like you have to jump at a certain point, a certain amount of frames like after your sprint animation starts, but with like ogre skip you're kind of just like, I mean you're already sprinting when you get there, so it's not like you're restarting your sprint animation. So you just have to like approach it from a certain angle. Like every other skip that requires a delay jump. They're all kind of similar, where like you have to, you know, you jump like after you start sprinting. Like on gear boost skip and like monkey skip and stuff. But then ogre skip, like you're just like already sprinting when you get there, so that's why it's like kind of confusing. It just feels like you have to like approach it from a certain angle, but it doesn't feel consistent at all. Yeah, I guess it's like probably actually like the worst. Like, I don't know. Like, I hate Double Canyon, but like, Ogre Skip looks actually fucked. You need to be good at, like, replicating movements with, like, good visual cues and stuff. Movement's probably my weakest point. I'm just really good at fighting bosses. I mean, I still feel like I have pretty good movement. But I think, like, platforming is, like, my platforming's probably not the best, so, like, skips are, like, my weakest point, maybe. Dude, come on. I've lost, like, fucking 5 runs to this today. Suddenly just stops working. Oh, my God. The death blader just fucking disappears. It's not even there. Free monk. Why is it trash? The movement's bad. Among phase one skip it 5 times worse. Yeah, right. Lovely.
Oh!
RNG. I see. I wanted to come back to unrestricted all bosses, but now it sounds shit. It was pretty fun, like, when I was running it. Because it was, like, pretty comfy and, like, scripted. Yeah, but you gotta do the faster route. That's the point of speedrunning. Oh my god. Why does it do that? Head to sleep. Good night. Sadie, thanks for hanging out. And win. Yeah, it'd be weird if Mitch tried an old boss's strip. Are you thinking of, like, the new Any% Lone Shadow skip? Because he's talking about a different boss. No, it's not that. That's not even, like, they're not even trying to skip Shishaman there. They're trying to skip Lone Shadow. Famous. Let's see how Gearbu goes. You can save time. How? What? Why does that happen? See how, like, he was doing the spinny one? And, like, I canceled it? What the fuck determines that? Like, usually it doesn't cancel it. Oh, this is dog shit. One extra confetti and Mibu. I see. Mibu. Really? Sounds like a fun category now. I've been trying to like figure out how to consistently get those ladies to chase you quicker. And sometimes I lose like a second or two. Because they don't, like, chase me fast enough, and so they don't kick me out of the idol. Seems, like, random as fuck. But I'm sure there's some way you can manipulate it. Like, if you replicate the exact same path you take across the bridge, you can get fast RNG. It's kind of like, it reminds me of like Shigekichi. Like how you can make him take that same path if you do like the exact same movement every time. But if you like stray from that path, he just does weird shit. Like he takes his time to get to where you want him to go. You don't need the explosive box anymore. What do you, how do you kill it? Oh my god, I keep fucking getting this stutter step though. Max AP, what, it just deletes him through his armor. Nice, Gary. Yeah, I kind of liked how it was similar because it was easy to switch between them. But like, not too similar. Like, the skips made it pretty fun. Wasn't comfortable going for another one from that angle. Oh my god, the fucking eat and jump. That happens so often though, it's fucked. Oh no. What that gecko doing? Unfortunate that she backed off. I can't believe she backed off though. She had like no fucking room to do it.
welcome to Chili's.
Oh, for fuck's sake. It's like, sometimes they just kill themselves, dude. See what I mean? And I don't get kicked out of the idol. I'm gonna lose time now. Oh, no, dude. Fucking, I love losing time to fucking monk segment, to just movement and shit. I'm still a little bit under the weather with the pigs. So the good luck.
Mair. Shiryu. Futatabi marine.
Seriously? Seriously? Fuck me. Fucking dog shit, give guineas every day.
Oh.
Mikos,
thanks for the follow, Dorm. Hey, what's up, Crazy? I'm still a little bit under the weather, but definitely feeling better than yesterday. Oh, I see. Good luck with that. Appreciate the luck. Adult education? Fucking crickets. Oh. Somehow I wasn't expecting that opener. Should have actually read what he was doing. Oh, I can get a better run. I lost way too much fucking time, dude. I lost 7 seconds to movement on Monk and then 5 seconds to Genny RNG. Like, that's trash. Never gonna be happy with that. Ow. Thanks, Chris. What's up, dude? Goss.
Hi, welcome to
Thanks for the follow, Tarenka. Yeah, my night shift. What's up, Jupiter? You know what's gonna happen? Yeah, gotta leave in a couple hours. Thanks for the good luck. Dude. Can never startles anymore. Thanks for the good luck, Alex. What's up?
Yeah, caught it.
What's up, Io? I'm doing alright, how are you? Yeah, how good's coffee? So good when you're like on 3 coffees and no lunch. Just raw dog and caffeine. I need a pee. What's up, Rod? I've had this chair for a while, but just swapped to it. It's the Herman Miller Embody. Thanks for the good luck, Reeves. What's up? Death metal and black coffee, yeah. That's me. Well, that insta reel of the cat just like rocking up to work with windows down, blaring metal, and with ungodly amounts of caffeine flowing through my veins. What's up, Jade? That's me every morning. Thanks for the good luck. Can you stop? Oh my god. He doesn't fucking startle anymore. Yeah, my stream schedule's a bit random, eh? It's like, I mean, on the weekend I was streaming like 12 hours from now. Like, it's like complete opposite. It's so fucked. Like, no one knows when to catch me live, but the regulars still pop in regardless, which is pretty cool. It's like so nice to see that people will still watch, like, even when I stream at bumfuck weird hours, like. Finally, he startled. Oh, okay. Like, seeing people like Tuva, like Strawberry. Sometimes she, like, I don't know, seems to stream randomly, not really on a schedule. Or like maybe just take a break. But whenever she streams, she has the whole Strawberry squad there. There's a good community of regulars that are always there. Nice to see. Yeah, people just want to see the recce. Fast. Bad omens, yeah, I saw that. Keen. Holy shit, he almost got me. Nice video, you learned a lot from it. Well, I'm glad you could learn something from it. The strats are probably a bit outdated now, but yeah, there's still a lot you could learn from it. Thanks for the follow, Mike. And Tarenka. Yeah, I bet. Corrupted Monk actually sucks to fight normally. I don't know why they gave her so much posture. Like, they clearly wanted you to use the snap seeds on her. But there's only like a limited amount of those, so if you fuck up and, and then you run out, it's way harder. Dude, not working today.
Ashina-genichi.
Fuck me, I've lost it. This fucking skip, man, I'll fucking never understand it. I don't know how you can just, like, be good at it one day and next day you're not. Doesn't make fucking sense. I don't get it on the next run, I'm just gonna continue the run. I don't have time to reset. Dude, fucking grapple on the thing I'm looking at. Dude, pick it up. I'm mashing the fuck out of X. Thing I hate about streaming before work is just I'm stressed about fucking work the whole time. It's got work brain, and I can't be in a good mood. Don't have time for this shit. Well, I'm on night shift right now, so I try to stream before work, usually. But, yeah. Sometimes I... Every several weeks I switch to day shift. So I'd usually start stream a couple hours from now. Thanks, Vale. Feeling a bit better. It looks pretty goofy. Thanks, Umi. I'm doing alright. I'm just a bit stressed because I gotta get to work in like an hour. Dude, I feel like such a fucking idiot. Like, I can just like never be in a good mood like before, like stream before work. Because I'm like, I feel like I'm in a rush to get a run going and I'm like stressed. I'm like, fuck, what if I can't get a run going? And then, like, I have to get a run going in time so that I can finish before I have time to get ready and stuff. I feel like I just don't put on as good of a show. And I get tilted more easy because I'm like stressed. I'm in such an entirely different mood on weekends. And I'm like more well rested. I guess also like the night shift mentality shift is setting in. Like every time I'm on night shift, it's just like fucks with my head and my mood a bit, I guess. I need to see the sun. Get back to the gym. But I've been sick this week, so I haven't been able to go to the gym. What's up, Lou?
Oh,
Thanks for the follow in. Watching at the end of your shift. 4 a.m. Are you on night shift? My shift ends at like 4:30 a.m. usually. Of course. Very last attempt we get it. Alright, I only have enough time to finish this run. So whatever happens, it's gonna be a no reset run. Yeah, night owls unite. Yeah, like I'm definitely a night owl, but I also need the sun as well. But I definitely, like, I'm more focused at night. You know, like, I'm streaming during the day here, and I'm like... What the fuck? I need some coffee, dude. Like, you can hear it in my voice, like, especially when I started stream. I'm, like, fucking tired. Favorite boss is Sword Saint. What? That's bullshit, man. Dude, it's like he dead-angled me though. What the fuck? That was so weird. I couldn't even parry it. It must have just been like the angle that I dodged back. That sucks. Well, at least I didn't die. I probably like went too wide and he just like dead angled me through my guard. Need an input. Yeah, it wasn't the mob though. The mob didn't hit me. It was Bull that hit me. I've got a strat now where, I mean, the way I do this setup, like, the mob can, like, it's very rare that the mob hits me, which is pretty cool. Like, even if he aggroes, he just misses. How aggressive you can be. Yeah, that's my favorite thing about it. What I don't like about, like, Elden Ring and stuff, like, you can't be aggressive. You have to play passively a lot of the time. You have to disengage. Fuck off, man. It's fucking backing off. Ugh. Rough. I don't know, probably just not as focused today. Just not. To be fair, my sleep's still a bit weird. Dumb mistakes. Thanks, dude. Have a good rest of your night. It did. Another dog shit guinea? You dodge back at the right time and then jump. You do a fast landing. I actually had to alter the timing because he was offbeat because I strafed behind him and he had to like rotate to face me. I had to do it later than usual, which is kind of tricky. Thanks to follow R4. Yeah, for sure. It's a pretty good feeling, man. To do the old strip a little slow. Dude, I'm like, yeah, I'm totally not focused today. I can feel it, like, I still feel like I'm fucking asleep. I feel like I'm in a dream right now. This doesn't feel real. Hello? What the fuck? Wish I could get good quality sleep every day, but that's impossible when I'm on night shift. What's up, Saitaru? What's up, Infinity? Passing is over. Yeah, nice. You gonna have a blowout now or what? Fucking. Nani? I'm kinda hungry now that you mention it. This would be a nice PB run. What's up, cat? Thanks for the good luck. This is fucking hilarious Pokemon music. When you're fighting the villains, let's go. What? Dude, what is wrong with that grapple? I'm gonna get shot. Jesus, I'm surprised I didn't get shot though. Maybe I should practice that grapple, it's actually fucked. Like, you have to, like, fucking jump up and sort of twist your camera around to make sure you hit it. It's fucking wonky. Unfortunate. Input again. Eden inputs lately have been actually nuts. What? Again, Aiden fucking input, dude. What the fuck? Like, this fucking game, man. I'm so over it. Nah. See you tomorrow, chat. It just completely ate my jump for no fucking reason. Have a good day.